clone? No, not exactly. All these biometrics have been affected by Haranal. We know it duplicates Kryptonians, split Sam from Rain. Supergirl must have come in contact with it.
But how does Lex fit into this?
Kasmian's brought him in. He's helping them control her.
Supergirl would never work with Lex.
It's not Supergirl. She's a blank slate, or at least she was.
What are you saying?
It's a question of nature versus nurture. She's been tested, trained, and indoctrinated by Lex in a prison in one of the most oppressive regimes in the world.
She has to have good in her.
Who's good at Sam? Rain was a monster. Lex has created the very thing he fears the most, a Kryptonian weapon trained as a killer. In Lex's hands is more dangerous than an atomic bomb, and he has it pointed right at America.
She is not an it. Lex may have molded her, but there has to be some part of Supergirl still in her. Red Daughter, is she still here? Eve, where is she?
With Lex, obviously.
Haranal can't duplicate humans.
He used copy.
The two of you shouldn't be here. But as long as you are, stay a while.
Само уничтожение через 10.
We've got 10 minutes before this building comes crashing down. Come on.